Song title? Anything at all that you can make up? It's very
long to be fried.
I can't find my pants.
We generally don't take them from the cast, but in this case we will.
The audience is tired.
I can't find my pants.
Oh, yeah! I can't find my pants. What is the style of song?
The what tone?
The style, like that vaudeville.
Genre?
Reggae.
Reggae!
Negatives into a big positive. See on this graph I brought? It goes up.
No. Oh, yes. Hilarious. Yes. That's fantastic. That's so cool. Up there.
Down.
Oh, yeah.
Down.
Oh. Yes.
And anyway.
Tell me, what do you think is your favorite genetic part of you? The audience would love to know that.
Well, I have this weird fascination with my hair. I don't know why. It's just so shiny and blonde and it feels good and I can make it almost into a braid, but not quite. One of my bad genetic mutations is my mainly hands.
Oh, I think your hands look lovely. I'm sure they're nice. They're fisty, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, they might be manly, but they can handle a lot of power. And that is awesome.
Let me tell you something about power, okay?
No, I'm sorry. You were very strong. I had no idea.
That's right, I'm strong. Don't fuck with me.
I remember on camera. So you
hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. How are you guys doing?
Is there anything you'd like to say to your parents out of TV land?
I just wanted you to know that because of you guys, I went to college, and I know up, and I know down, and I know about mutations, and Dad, oh, I forgot to wash my hands out.
America about your book.
Oh, excuse me. This book is available at Barnes & Noble. It's available at Borders before they closed, and it's available at Amazon.com. So you can just open the front page up. That's right, that's my
that's
name.
That's the way you do that.
And you go from front to back.
Can you sing this?